I mean, through these videos, you can see there's a lot of reasons this guy needs to take care of his pets and stop expecting me to do it.